The men's 3 m springboard competition of the diving events at the 2011 World Aquatics Championships was held on July 21 with the preliminary round and the semi-finals and the final on 22 July. Medalists. Topic: Results. The preliminary round was held at 9 o'clock, and the semi-final was held at 1400 on the 21st of July. The final was held at 1700 on the 22nd of July. Green denotes finalists. Blue denotes semi-finalists.